folks. Welcome to the show. I hope you can understand the words in this building. But we all know that that's not going to happen. So just pretend. Meanwhile, I will introduce you to the members of our rocking teenage combo. Denny Walley on slide and vocals. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. Ed Mann on percussion. Peter Wolf on keyboards. Vince Colaiuta on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass. And Sophia Warren on guitar.
Better go away. Back in the bed, a teenage queen.
these nasty wishes. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty.
Only 13 and she knows how to nasty.
She's a baby of mine, a karate karate.
She's 13 today, and I hear she is already.
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would she do, lady?
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Frankie?
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Frankie?
Well, in the great Swedish tradition, I would...
Smile my daughter in front of her step and strap her on again.
To me, I said,
oh, dear Allah, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now, who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said, hey,
no, dear brother, who is that with that cosmic to be?
Now, is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho, huh?
No, dear brother, don't you waste your time on me.
got troubles of my own, I said, and you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and cram it up your snout. He said, and held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. time when you get the squints from your diners and your wine. You're so big, it's so tiny, every cloud is silver lining, the great escape for all of you.
Tiny is the
thank you. some more. her on the street. See through blouse and a tiny little dress, her manner indiscreet. Easy, 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 easy
gonna take that girl to my house.
Thank you. good inside of you? If there is, I really want to know. Is there anything good inside of you? If there is, I really want to know. Is there anything good inside of you? If there is, I really want to know. We'll be right back.
sing about it.
Mother Mary and Joseph
did a vehicle.
In a vehicle, in a vehicle.
Thank you.
soon as happened in a vehicle come. Came from somewhere out of the Indians, was on the bill, covered for hills.
Florentine Pogen. crack. Just as the rhythm up, she go, just as the rhythm up, she go. Baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey. Baby, don't you want a man like me? He was the playboy type. He smoked a pipe. His favorite phrase was outside. He had an Irish setter. It was a singles bar on Tuesday night. The moon was dim. The band was tight. They did the bump together. What a splendid sight. Her teeth were white. The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night. He was quiet, but he never. She was an office girl.
My name is Betty.
Her favorite group was
hell and ready.
They discussed the weather. I'm honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? I'm honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? I'm honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Baby, don't you want a man like me? She was a lonely surf, just a little too short. Her jokes were dumb, and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He was duly impressed and was quick to suggest any sport with a puck had to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her. Later on, they ran off to where the music was soft. The candles were dripping. They saw a real hippie who delivered their dinner. The rice was brown, and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room, well, it seemed to be getting thinner. Don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? He took her home to a motor court. She wouldn't kiss him. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. She called her a pig, a slut, and a whore, a bitch, and a cunt, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
A petulant frenzy! This is a petulant frenzy! Oh! I'm petulant, and I'm having a frenzy!
The sofa she weeps. Ooh. She weeps and she weeps. Ooh. She weeps and she peeps through the curtain. He just got in his car, but the battery's dead. So he has to use the phone, and she gives him some head. And that's the end of the story. Baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man sometime?
Keep it crazy, so roll out his head. Keep it crazy, so roll out his head. Keep it crazy, so roll out his head.
Roll over and crazy down, I'll drag you through the water.
Keep it crazy, so roll out his head. Keep
sober, go down his lane. Keep it crazy sober, go down his lane.
Men, well, they just ain't enough. All these good girls are looking all the time. Good men is something that they can't find. Cause if you find one miraculously, they try to be loving as they can be. Cause if they find one and let him go,
chances are they might not never find one no more. So they keep it crazy, so go down his head. Keep it crazy, so go down his head. Keep it crazy, so go down his head.
Roll over and crazy, down on black and through the hole. Good loving man is hardest to find. A good woman needs to ease her mind.
I know a few that need to ease it behind. All you gotta do is crazy down and everything is fine. Keep it crazy, so go down his head. Keep it crazy, so go down his head. Keep it crazy, so go down his head.
Roll over and crazy down and drag it through the
whole town. A girl don't need no fancy grease to get herself some proper lease. Any kind of loop-a-loo made from another part of you. Loop from the north, loop from the south. From the side of your mouth, roll it over, raise it down. Here come the crazy screaming sound. Go down his ass, keep it breezy sober. Go down his ass, keep it breezy sober. Go down his ass.
When the church takes a cut, ain't it bleak when you
do you do? Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham. Laugh till the choke comes to the gram. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all always good. And it's your ass that's on the line.
Thank you. today. Mikey, Tommy, Eddie, Petey, Benny, Hardy, Sophia Ward. Thanks for coming to the concert. Good night. Thank you. Name of the song is Montana.
I'm I'm gonna buy me a horse just about this big and ride that sucker on along the borderline.
What up?
Very heavy duty. Zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. But by myself I wouldn't have no boss, cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. That's right,
raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss.
I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night. A cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon.
Everybody,
moving to Montana soon.
The show tonight, and also thanks for so many of you coming to the show tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. We're gonna do one more, and this is the absolute last one of the concert. Name of this song is Dirty Love. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Get me a dirty love. Don't do it at all. Like a chick, don't need to be a jackal to grow me. I'm a natural sweet to worship. I don't need to achieve the goal. If you're not doing it, I'm going to go try. Don't do it at all. 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 Give me your dirty love. Like some tacky little pamphlet in your daddy's backyard. Give me your dirty love. I don't believe you've never seen me before. I don't want your speculation. I don't need your desperation. Only that one destination. That's your gun house. Your gun house. Don't give it up. Don't give it up. Just like your mama make the best in the world. Give me your dirty love. Just like your mama make the best in the world. I ignore your cheap woman and your little no beat the woman. Just put you in the coma. It's a dirty love. That dirty love. That dirty love. That dirty love.
Come on, Branchy. Not a speck of silver.
Little mice.
A little curly beard. Little paws sticking up. Little curly beard. Denny,
yes,
the poodle bites Ike.
The Poodle Bites Tommy, the Poodle Bites Ed, the Poodle Bites Peter, yes, the Poodle has my beard, and the Poodle Bites Vinnie, the Poodle Bites Artie, the Poodle tried to bite Warren, but it's suddenly thought better of it and went the other way. And let's hope that the Poodle Bites each and every one of you tonight.
Vi ber om en första kommentar. Kan vi få en första kommentar här, va?
Ja, det var jag hyfsat.
kan man få en första kommentar här?
Come on.